There will be plenty of time for conjecture later. Chief Sarkin, order the evacuation of the spaceport and have your men contain the things, but do it discreetly. The last thing we need is a citywide panic.
Yes, ma'am.
Admiral Logan, the local barracks can provide support.
I'll make the order myself. The nearest anti-Xeno squad, though, is off-world. Might take a while to bring them in.
Well then, we'll have to make do with the tools we've got. You two, we can't risk those things getting out of the spaceport. I want you both on the next train there. We'll let them know you're coming and that you've dealt with these things before. Now go show them how it's done.
We're on it, ma'am. Captain, I'm right behind you. Let's get down there.
Get rid of some of that gear.
I can't stop!
Great. Goodbye.
We'd tried, but some of the other...
Pheromonic... It affects every... You kill the more. Let's do it.
That's unlocked.
Across most of the settled systems and all manners of spacecraft. I still get sick.
Just stand there. We've got the remaining creatures locked down on the landing pad. We're barely holding our perimeter. They said you've done this before. Well, one fire team to spare and whatever supplies you need, but I can't risk them taking over any more of my men. Put those things down and do it fast. We hold them as best we can.
You two have any experience?
Only the brief they just gave on the way here. But we know how to handle pressure.
Surviving a full...
We're not using... Roger that. We're...
Someone wants to take us on? Bring it.
Let them get me.
To eat you alive.
wrapped up. We should go tell the sergeant what happened.
It's over. Thank God. If these things reached the populated areas of the city, we would have had an absolute massacre on our hands.
You protecting the many.
And it would have been plenty more if it hadn't been for the two of you. The city owes you both a debt after this.
We were just in the right place at the right time. Captain, we should report back to the President. Let her know the Terramorphs have been dealt with. Take care of yourself, Sergeant.